Hey guys, what's up? It is Jaden back to you with another video. For today, we are going to do a try not to cry challenge. This 2 minute 27 second video. So, here we go. This is sad. So sad.
What are you so sad about?
Great rapper, though. Dude, you're just fine. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay, so here we go with the second video. Because that one's over. Let's go with this one. Jeez, that one's slow. Okay, here we go.
This thing we've all done doesn't need to be a thing. There's a smart way to stay fresh. Beans, with fresh IQ advanced odor protection technology. Get your free trial pack at
Beans.com. I'm gonna end up crying by the end of this video.
I'm kinky. Thank you.
Okay.
Stop talking back to me. I know you tired, mama, hold my hand.
dreams keep killing me. Color of my neck, God set me free. It's dark in this mist, but I'm going on. It's got me to my knees, but I'm holding on. My hands tied up, God damn this rope. I refuse to give up, but I'm losing.
Burn it.
Cause when I come home, this is what I mean. I'm on an IV, but she can't eat. Nothing I can do but take a seat. Start a conversation and hear her speak. This
no.
So when I gotta leave, hold her in the hand for one more beat. Look her in the eye and a kiss her on the cheek. Rubber on the neck and I took her feet. Bite my lip as I leave that room. It tears me up. Kills my mood. I'm a sensitive dude in the middle of a field. Can't stand to what I mean. I'm a tomb, but it's all too soon for you to move. I love you, mom. Give me one more noon. In the case you can't, I'll talk to you. Don't you ever stop talking back to me. See, this is what I can't talk about. I don't thought about your flowers. Times what you got. Music is time. So only if you stop. Time for a second. Tell you how much you rock. Doing your best. Though it's easy or not. Always with a smile. And you're always in the dark. Now I'm all out of course. And I almost forgot. Time's running out. But my questions are not. Mama, mama, never stop talking.
Whoa.
Okay, that is... Okay, one more video, and I know I'll probably bawl out tears in this one. No, it's not that bad.
You know, on and off like, as a little child, but a couple of years back, went to an Ed Sheeran gig.
Yeah.
I saw him just standing there on the stage, just with his guitar. I just wanted to be that. I wanted to be him and do what he's doing.
But you know with him, it's all about the songs, you know that?
I mean, I write songs myself, so.
Could we hear one of your songs?
Yeah. I've got a song I wrote for my brother. Who passed away when I was only young. And it's just a song that, you know, means everything to me, and only my mum's ever heard it, so.
Do you want to perform it?
Can do. I feel like I'm ready.
It's entirely your choice, Christian.
I feel like I'm ready to.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
All right, take your time.
Yeah. You good?
Yeah.
I would do anything just to be 2 years old again. Imagine what we could have done. Imagine what we could have been. Take a place till the sun goes down. I'll be holding your hand as you squeezing onto mine. Hold on tight, you said never let go. Remember building castles out of old Lego, just to knock them down. See, it's changed now, you're not around. I'm not the same, but I hope you're proud. I wish your little face was still around. That cheesy smile and them little chubby cheeks. Imagine all the mischief we get up to. Imagine us tag team 1 + 2. Imagine all the good, bad, sad, and happy times. Imagine all the time out, naughty step crimes. Stay up late, watch TV, we couldn't watch. We'd go to school, break the rules, play hopscotch. And climb trees, chase bees just to act tough. And fight over brother stuff. And sneak out late, play football till the sun goes. My thunder buddy, I will keep you safe as you doze. Off to sleep, bed bugs, and counting sheep. Off to sleep, night, night, baby brother, sleep. Until we meet again, stay safe, my friend. And I will keep you in my thoughts till the very end. My little Teletubby in the sky with a smile. My little thunder buddy, I will see you in a while. Stars come out to play. Oh, I miss you. I miss you. And I want to be with you, my friend. Just wish we could meet you again.
Thank you for sharing that with us, Christian. Next.
honestly, Christian, on the first song, I didn't know if I got you. And then you wrote that second song, and I was right there all the way, and you got me, so thank you for that.
Louis?
Yeah, Christian, it was a very honest audition. I think you buried your song.
Yeah, very beautiful song. Very beautiful. I like you a lot. You're very pure in what you do. It has a great charm to it.
You know what, Christian? It was very brave to share that song with us because it is so personal. I don't know how you did that, but I think it was important that you did do it, actually, because it told me and us who you were as an artist, and actually as a person. And you've got a real talent. I think you're great with lyrics.
Yeah.
And I like you. Louis?
Christian, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm so happy to say yes.
Yeah. Christian? Guess what? You got 4 yeses.
Oh my God.
Glad you did.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're gonna get attacked. He did great. Where's Mum and Dad? Mum, Dad, it's beautiful. You should be very proud.
Congratulations.
Well done, guys. Nice to meet you. Take care, good. Nice to meet you.
Well, that was really sad. I could barely take that. That's a bunch of personal stuff they did.